Towson University Tigers getting set to take on the Seahawks of UNCW, and they have shaken up their lineup a little bit as we look here. Left side to Guthrie. Dixon on him. Feeds it right side. Burwell going to fire a three and hits it. Mike Burwell with the Tigers' second three of the afternoon, and the threes keeping them close here, 9-8 with 13 minutes to go in the first half. 9-8, Towson down one with 11:55 to go here in the first half. Dribbles to his right, flips it in the corner, Damas for three, it's short, rebound, tapped up and in by Raphael Guthrie.
Boy, a total control rebound, just went up there, great timing, body control, and just tapped it in. That was a great basket.
Towson on the left side to Guthrie. Guthrie dribbles around to his right, feeds it right side to Marshall, into the corner, McGlynn for three, and it's good.
I just had that feeling.
Paul McGlynn had a man in his face, and he canned the three, his second. And the Tigers have opened it up to a six-point lead, 16-10, with 8:50 to go in the half. Low to Foster, feeds it back out to Damas, down along the baseline, left side to Benjamin, just left of the lane, pumps, puts it up, and scores. What a move by Jarrell Benjamin.
Great
move. And the Tigers up six, 23-17. Over midcourt, passes right side to McGlynn, into the corner to Damas. Damas stops, passes to Benjamin. Benjamin spins in the paint, puts it up, and scores.
I don't know how you could stop Benjamin if you catch him on the flash into the post when you're playing his own defense.
Floor over midcourt, passes left side, Damas.
Whoa.
Into the corner.
There we
Four
go.
For three, no good. Rebound, grabbed by Sproul and stolen away by Guthrie. Guthrie up top to Benjamin. Benjamin drives. Benjamin lays it up and in. And Buzz Peterson wants a timeout. An eight-point lead for the Tigers over the Seahawks. This is left side to Damas. Damas going to launch one way too strong. Rebound, Parker Rivera tries to get it underneath the Guthrie, but it's stolen away and then stolen right back by Parker Rivera, who slams it home. To go, Tigers by four. Pass on the left side, four for three, good. For McGlynn with his third three-pointer, and the Tigers go up by seven. Just like that, 45-38 range.
They only have three seniors on this team, and they only play very little.
Benjamin.
Whoa, wow.
With the jump shot just outside the foul line. Tigers go up 51-41, their biggest lead of the game. Benjamin with 18 points. So Towson gets the win for the
1-0.
First time since 1995-96. The Tigers are 10-6. More importantly, they are 1-0 in the CAA. And the Seahawks fall to 6-12, and more importantly, 0-3 in the CAA.